Did you know in A Bug's Life, there's a quick reference to one of the movie's voice actor's most famous screen roles? During the fake bird attack scene in the third act, Grasshopper Manny is seen saying, "Oh, the pain," whilst pretending to die in order to try and scare Hopper. This is a nod to the character's voice actor, Jonathan Harris. Harris exclaimed and said the same line when playing the role of Dr. Zachary Smith in the hit 60s sci-fi TV series Lost in Space.